Hey everybody, this is Jayson with Outdoor Adventures with Jayson podcast. And I got a pretty interesting message the other day from a listener, and he kind of was asking about how a podcast is put together. And so I thought I would give a quick little show on what I do. Remember, this is just my way. There's plenty of other ways. There's probably plenty of other right ways to do this. This is just the workflow that I've gotten into. I'm learning to tweak a few things to make it a bit easier, but nonetheless, this is my workflow. So let's take a look. I'll show you an episode that I am working on that'll come out in a couple weeks. It's with Doug Bowes, and this is an episode where we talk about black bear hunting. So let's take a look at the computer screen, and I'll show you kind of what I do. Here's my computer setup. Nothing real fancy to do this. I'm using a software program. You can see the outline here. It's called Audacity. And it is a free program that anybody can access by going to audacity.org. Or just Google Audacity editing program, and you'll find it. This is the setup. I record everything in two tracks. The first track here is my voice, and I'm going to go ahead and put a note here. I'm only a minute and a half into this, which is why I thought I would make this video. But I'm going to go ahead and put a note here that this is where I started video discussion. I'm doing this because I'm going to go ahead and be able to, I want to move around the track and I want to know where I was at. So anyway, that's the way to put in for Audacity is just, I'm on a Mac, Command B, and that lets me drop a flag in there and put a note. So if you come back here, you'll see two tracks. The top track up here is everything with me talking. The bottom track is Doug talking. So when you get into certain areas, you'll see that it transitions from me. Show today.
Thank you, Jayson. It's good to be here. I'm glad to finally get to speak with you.
Tell me a little bit. Now, in this particular episode, I've already edited this area. I jump right into a question. There had been a little bit of extra talk at the beginning, and I took that out because it just didn't sound well. So this is a bit of a rough transition, but it works. So we go through. I've already taken out, Doug and I talked for probably 10 minutes before the episode started, so I've already removed all that. I haven't removed on the back end of the show yet, but I'll go through, and I'm going to go through and edit all of this. And when done, so let's say this was a done episode. I would then go up to File, Import Audio. And on my computer, I have a folder that's all of my past episodes, my past guests, you know, anything that was information that was related to that podcast I've got in here. The show notes, everything. So I would scroll down, and what I'm looking for in this case, see, this is the episode I'm working on right now, is Douglas Bowes, and it's open. Doesn't have to be, but what I would look for is I would say, okay, I need my intro. So I'm going to go ahead and pull my intro in. It's a little bit of an older computer, so it does have a little bit of lag. I'm hoping to upgrade. I've got a couple computers for sale, and so we'll see, but it brings it in. It also shrinks it. So see all the flags I had out there into these particular areas. And these flags all represent something I need to listen to and edit out. So at this point, I have also this button clicked, which is, so when I clicked on this one, it put these little clock symbols. That just means that if I slide this forward, I'm sliding all of this video that's, or I'm sorry, all this audio that's related back and forth with it. And that would let me do something like put this in, which many of you have heard. I click.
Welcome to Outdoor Adventures with Jayson. Each week I bring the world of hunting, fishing, and conservation to you.
So that would be my intro. If I had a celebrity I was going to put on, I would put that on the beginning by sliding this over and bringing their audio file in. And so I just go, that's basically how that works. That's kind of, I take all these little audio pieces that I have in this file up here. And it could be, you know, the outro music that I use, promos, whether it be from Scott Wiseman, from EP Adventures TV. So I just take all these. Here's J. Allen Smith. And I can pull that in and have them give an intro to say, you're listening to the Outdoor Adventures with Jayson podcast. And then I have different folks down here like Killin' Sticks, which is a great arrow manufacturer out of Alberta, Canada. I did a commercial for them at one time, so that's still in here. We had a, here's Racks, which is a bow hanging manufacturer, makes a great product. That's their commercial. So it's all in here. And this folder is what allows me to create the shows on a week by week basis. When I record, I then save everything into that file. I also, I should have showed you this. If it's red, that means I've already put that episode out. It's already been released. If it's yellow red, that means I was working on it and it's done and it's ready to be released. If it's yellow, which is the episode you see right here, it's the episode I'm working on, and green are episodes to still edit and release. So you can see I've got second week of April, third week of April, fourth week of April, and then the whole month of May. So anything I record next will be June episodes. So I'm trying, I don't like to get two people too far out, so I'm sitting for a few weeks on episodes because I want to be able to get down to, somewhere in this neighborhood where I got two or three in the can and start to record some more. So that's just my process. There's other things I can do. I just wanted to keep this real short and sweet for the moment, give you an idea of what it looked like when I was putting an episode together. And I encourage you, if you have any questions, reach out to me through my website, oawjs.com. Email me directly at Jayson, that's J-A-Y-S-O-N, jayson.sacco@gmail.com, or through Facebook. Thanks, I hope you all have a great weekend.